This is AP News Minute. More than a dozen people are dead in Taiwan where a passenger jet clipped a bridge and crashed into a river while taking off. Local media says more than a dozen others were hurt. Seven people were killed Tuesday night when a commuter train hit an SUV north of New York City. The vehicle apparently got stuck between railroad crossing gates. Jordan has executed two Al-Qaeda prisoners. The executions came hours after Islamic State militants released video purporting to show a captured Jordanian pilot being locked in a cage and burned alive. And the nation's largest indoor bike park is set to open this month. The Louisville, Kentucky facility has miles of dirt for riders inside an old mine. Matt Small, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.